bust. Are you okay? Look like you got a lot to say. Okay, come with it. Niggas keep high in your hole. What you do that for? Me and money, my been done hit it. Been done split it. Okay, playboy. Fuck you say, boy. Don't need much. Bring your whole round. See, niggas, y'all better quit fuck with me. Shut up.
Uh-huh. Okay, what's up? Shut up. Uh-huh. Okay, what's up? Shut up. Uh-huh. Okay, what's up?
Philip Holiday, go ahead, you can cry, it's alright, baby. Everything gonna get great, baby. This is a time when we take out the remember all the loved ones we lost through the struggle. You know, I dedicate this to my brother Hollywood, Lil Toby, Bam, my dog Itchy, and Lil Trav. I dedicate this to the struggle, everybody in the county jail, state pen, and the feds. Check it out.
Check it out.
Hit one for bad luck. Hell against that a nigga wouldn't have none. But when I think about it, what would I be without my guns? How could I get away from the popos if a nigga couldn't run? And why was I giving a daughter when I always pray for a son? Life is crazy, ain't it? Sometimes I even think the same thing. I've been waiting on freedom to ring hell, but ain't a thing changed. And I lost my brother in the struggle, did a hit and I lost his mother. And I'm thinking if I lose mine, who gon' raise my brother? Not to be a thug, to stay in school, don't use drugs. Who'll teach them right for wrong and show them boys true love? So I pray for the better days, face the bombs and the runaways. And I put my guns away and I pray for peace on Sundays. It's crazy, yeah.
Just like the soldiers that ain't coming home this year. Just like the fellas in prison. We miss you so much for real. What about the children? Ran away, that ain't coming home today. Well, here's a message from coast to coast. Cause when them thugs really needed the most, a thug holiday.
Just like them. All these killings and all these conflicts of religions, and the Muslims, Jews, and Christians. We know that we're all God's children, and there's only one of him. Plus, ain't none of y'all confront him. We're so blind in our own mind, we wouldn't even know God if we confront him, man. I read your books, know all your remixes to the Bible. What about a verse for the thugs, cure over drugs, and survival? Let's add some chapters, name them Martin, Malcolm, and Farrakhan. In all my history books, only one died was the Americans. And let's point them out, who's responsible for Vietnam? And hold on, there's more, we had two world wars. And how come the judges make more than the teachers is making? When they the one raising all the taxes and got us fighting for education, life is crazy, ain't it?
So many tears throughout the years. Somebody tell me what's going on. And so many lies, but only God knows about the pain deep inside. It gets so hard. You gotta keep your head up, know you're fed up, but stay strong. Here's a message from coast to coast. Cause when them thugs really need it the most, it's the holiday.
Just like them.
This is for my people in the ghetto. I'm calling out.